Harkin's in here somewhere. I could smell him.
Hello.
One less to worry about.
That's right. Someone all the way up there.
Look out!
Oh, I was not supposed to shoot at those things? I didn't know what that was coming.
Have Akira be praised.
Can't save. Like on some barge or something. Oh!
Got no shields!
Crap. Oh, I can't move. I couldn't move again. I hate that, and it wouldn't let me save. Okay, we're only back here, right? So...
going to cover!
Whole field.
Concussive shot ready. Look out!
Oh, it dropped them, but we don't have to worry about those things. I got it. Now I see what they are. Perfect, huh? Cool. Can't save. These things are over here. Oh my. Offline, baby, offline. Alright, can we look around a little bit?
I need cover!
You need cover?
Concussive shot ready.
Can I go? I can't save. I hate that.
I'll hold them.
Oh, there's more? I guess there was another one, but they took care of him. I just want to see what's up here, if anything. No, nothing.
Alakira reveals something.
Excuse me. Alakira, what? Didn't stay down.
Nice shooting. Perfect. This should punch through their armor.
I think it already did. Circuit boards. More bypasses.
Thank you.
What happened? Are people shooting behind me? That distracted me. Oh wait, I lost that? People are shooting behind me. I'm trying to bypass you. Mind over here? Oh! I meant to select the other option. At least we got rid of him. I gotta go back for that thing. Find iridium, sure. I'm not hacking the laptop yet. I gotta check out this other stuff. I'm not doing that yet either. Iridium. It's letting me save now. Good. Let's bypass this without any interruption, please. Really distracted the hell out of me. Credits. Okay, now. Can't say I've ever been bypassing something with someone shooting at us before. Do the hacks. Green. A lot of green in this one. $4,500 credits, okay. Saving.
Getting close.
Getting close.
Fire!
Contact.
Grabbing cover!
Perfect shot.
I thought I hit Dane for a second there. Fragile crate. Oh, I guess they heard that. Cool, I'm lifting both of them. Awesome. Oh, nice. Doing cooldown? Okay, are we cooling down? Now we use it. What?
Hostiles up it.
Why is the crap not working? The hotkey wouldn't work. Take that, Commander.
Get him!
Not gonna be commanding anything anymore, are you? There's another one. There's a bunch of them. Or at least two of them. Go to the sea, wee! Can't save. Don't get stuck on anything.
Heavy mech overhead, watch out!
Okay. getting better at sliding into cover, as you guys may have noticed.
Spread your matter to the sea.
Oh my, look at that guy. It blew. Yay, saving. Haven't been really finding rounds lately. Not sure what's up there. No threat there, okay. Seems okay. Take that, thank you. More circuit boards. We don't have people firing on us now. That's a good thing. $1,200 credits.
What the hell is Harkin up to?
I'd love to know that myself. Window console? Door? Medical station? 100 credits? Forged IDs? Power cells? Oh, I love mini games this time. Very frequent. I don't know what I'm doing this time. Let's see. $2,100 credits. Forged IDs. Find someone who might make use of a forged ID. Is that part of this quest, or something separate? Huh. A forged ID has been located while assaulting Harkin's hideout in the Zakaria Ward's factory district. It may prove useful to someone. Huh. Whatever that would be.
So Harkin has finally gone completely bad.
He was always a pain in the ass, but I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
Huh. You okay?
You seem to be getting tense, Garrus.
Harkin may know why Sidonis wanted to disappear. If so, he knows why we're here, and I don't want him tipping Sidonis off.
I think it's a trap. Yep, there's people there.
Did you see that?
I saw something.
Yep.
He's getting ready for us.
About Harkin?
What are you gonna do to Harkin if he won't cooperate?
He's a real criminal now, working for the Blue Suns. I should just shoot him on sight. But I need him alive, so I won't do any permanent damage. Just enough to loosen his tongue.
Oh, don't go too far with that.
You don't need to hurt him to get what you want.
Don't worry, Harkin's a coward. He'll talk long before I can really hurt him.
And Sidonis?
You still planning to kill Sidonis when we find him?
That's the plan. It'll be quick and painless, unlike everyone he betrayed. He'll be spared the agony of a slow death. It's more than he deserves, but as long as he's dead, I'll be satisfied.
Satisfied?
Garrus, do you really think killing Sidonis will make things right?
I have to do this. I don't expect you to understand, but please, don't try to stop me. I'll pull the trigger, and I'll live with the consequences. All I'm asking is that you help me find him.
Huh. Okay.
What do you think Harkin's got waiting for us in there?
Not sure. It looks like an industrial complex. Heavy machinery. Could be anything. Something's in there. Probably more Blue Suns. Harkin's kind of trapped himself in a corner. He must have something in store for us.
Well, let's go get him.
Well, there's one way to find out.
Right behind you.
I have a feeling it's got some huge mech or something in there as well for us to fight. So we got everything, right? Around here? I have a feeling this is going to be tough. Oh no. Hack this? Okay. Oh crap, I meant to hit that other one. There's Amber. And green. Oh crap, I got that. I thought I messed it up. I don't know. Here was one. No? Tiny bit of blue. We have added time, I think, because of our. That upgrade we found.
Oh, what's this?
Sniper rifle damage. Cool. That will save because we haven't eaten that.
Shepard, I have patched into the warehouse scanners. The crates in the transport carriers overhead are rigged to explode when dropped.
Good to know.
Those? Should I just explode them now?
To the right!
Authorized for a lethal force. Backup systems engaged.
Why don't you just turn around?
Hostile force.
Can't do that, Harkin.
Says have engaged.
We can take that.
Look out!
I see you over there. Oh, my hotkey doesn't seem to work anymore. He's so far away, I couldn't hurt him that much. No, I hit charge. No. I can't undo it. I'm doomed. Oh, crap. I can't move again. Warp the stinker. Ugh. I hate that. That's getting more and more frequent with this can't move crap.
Shepard, I have patched into the warehouse scanners. The crates in the transport carriers overhead are rigged to explode when dropped.
Good to know.
They don't really make a huge explosion, though. Oh no! charge away. Ah, crap. I didn't mean to go. I knew it was gonna be hard too. It's just like difficulties with the freaking environment.
Shepard, I have patched into the warehouse scanners. The crates in the transport carriers overhead are rigged to explode when dropped.
Good to know.
Just turn around. Look ahead.
I see you now. I would have dropped that on myself. I'm trying to explode it on them, but they don't seem to really do a lot of damage. Yep. Hostile, dog style, all kinds of style.
Go in peace.
Go in peace, they're mechs. Oh, someone got hurt. Garrus. Excuse me. So polite. Yeah, you move out over there. Hit him.
Get them.
He's stuck. There he goes.
Scratch one.
I hope so. No, we don't regret this.
Incoming. Do you really think you can take me down, Shepard?
Ah, I knew the heavy mechs were here. Unity, yeah. Thane's turn this time. Harkin, next. Don't like this. And I can't save. Is that him watching?
Fire. You'll never make it.
It's me, Shepard.
I'm shooting the crate.
I see you.
Yeah, they don't really explode. I mean, that fell right next to me. Anything down this way? Can't go there. That would be no. Can I go down there? Can I save? Alright. Isn't I just around here? Well, I guess we climb on that then. There's a lot of climbing going on here. Saved. I'm gonna die and have to climb all that again. My men! There's a Harkin. Hark! It's a Harkin! Hi.
You were close, but not close enough!
Sure about that?
So, Fade. Couldn't make yourself disappear, huh?
Come on, Garrus. We can work this out. What do you need?
Yeah, don't torture the crap out of him yet.
I'm looking for someone.
Well, I guess we both have something the other one wants.
couch.
That had to hurt. Maybe you should just tell us what we want to know.
Maybe. I still haven't heard what you want.
You helped a friend of mine disappear. I need to find him.
I might need a little more information than that.
His name was Sidonis. Turian came from...
I know who he is, and I'm not telling you squat.
Hey, be reasonable now.
Harkin, this doesn't have to be hard.
Screw you. I don't give out client information. It's bad for business.
Your funeral.
You know what else is bad for business? A broken neck.
Pretty much.
All right, get off me!
Two toes, Turians? Yeah, that makes sense, actually. Like a bird, kind of.
Terminus really changed you, huh, Garrus?
No, but Sidonis opened my eyes. Now arrange a meeting.
Go ahead.
I'm going.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's me. There's a chance your identity may be compromised. That's why I'm calling. I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet? All right, he'll be there. Don't worry, I got it covered.
You could hear what he was saying.
He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge, middle of the day.
Where's that?
So, if our business is done, I'll be going.
Yeah.
I don't think so. You're a criminal now, Harkin.
So, what? You're just gonna kill me? That's not your style, Garrus.
Kill you? No. But I don't mind slowing you down a little.
You don't need to shoot him. He won't be able to hide from C-Sec now.
I guess it's your lucky day.
Yeah, I hope we could do this again real soon.
I had my back turned there.
I didn't shoot him.
Come on, let's
True.
Move.
Sidonis better be there, or I'm coming back to finish the job.
I actually don't mind, really, that, if it would have shot his leg or not, but, Paragon points and stuff. But it's always cool
Harkin's
to take those...
a bloody menace.
To take those actions.
You shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
It's not worth it.
Don't waste your time on him. Let C-Sec deal with him now.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Thanks for helping me with this, Shepard.
Sure about this?
Have you thought this through? You know what you're doing?
No, but I'm not turning back now.
It's not too late. You don't have to go through with this.
Who's going to bring Sidonis to justice if I don't? Nobody else knows what he's done. Nobody else cares. I don't see any other options.
I care. Give me a chance.
Let me talk to him.
Talk all you want, but it won't change my mind. I don't care what his reasons were. He screwed us. He deserves to die.
Do you really believe that?
I understand what you're going through, but do you really want to kill him?
I appreciate your concern, but I'm not you.
This isn't you either.
Really? I've always hated injustice. The thought that Sidonis could get away with this? Why should he go on living while 10 good men lie in unmarked graves? I'm sorry, Shepard. Words aren't going to solve this problem. I need to set up.
The universe is an imperfect place.
I can get a clear shot from over there.
How will this work?
What do you need me to do?
Keep him talking and don't get in my way. I'll let you know when he's in my sights. Give me a signal so I know you're ready, and I'll take the shot. You better go. He'll be here soon.
It was like motion lines when he left the taxi.
Shepard, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
It's a pretty damn good sniper, that Garrus. That's
right.
Him?
There he is. Wave him over and keep him talking.
Looks like you got a pretty clear shot there, as long as no one steps in the way. Sidonis.
Let's get this over with.
You're in my shot. Move to the side.
Okay.
This won't take long at all.
You want a Harkin's man? I don't remember seeing you before.
Didn't I select
it? Just keep him talking a few more seconds.
I was told Harkin was one of the best. This better not happen again.
Oh, it won't. Don't worry.
What?
Blam!
Shit!
Hurry up!
Betrayal repaid, Sidonis.
Happy now, Garrus? Yeah, let him have his revenge. I wasn't gonna betray him.
That was easy enough.
You done with this?
This is what happens when you let things get personal. I need to know this is over.
Yeah, it's over. I can move on.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks for helping me, Shepard. Let's get moving. I need to get away from this place.
Right with you.
Hmm. 750 XP? Well, we're level 20 now. Garrus's traitor has been found and dealt with, leaving Garrus clear-headed for mission. Operatives in CSEC will ensure no criminal charges are filed against him or Shepard. Well, that's a good thing. May be able to co-opt Harkin's criminal network, sending agents to investigate. Really? Garrus's power unlocked. Increases damages to armor and health. Garrus' new outfit. Okay. Sniper rifle damage by increased by 30%. Total credits 25,800. Found 2,000 iridium. That's it.
CSEC appears to be investigating the death of Sidonis, Shepard. They currently have no leads.
What a shame.
Also, according to CSEC, a Drell recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
Okay.